never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. Okay, we're safe. Keep coming! I need to clear the park if I'm ever gonna push them back! I can
barely...
Ready to fire! What? He's throwing something!
I found a fork that in the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria. This is bad. It's the price to fall over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down so I secure the street.
Additional units routed to...
Beast clear!
Yeah, everyone made it out. Sounds like you didn't know. Where are you, Miles?
Near 125th. Looking for my mom.
Word is new Spider-Man's on the case. He'll protect them. You protect yourself, okay? Get out of there!
Okay. Yeah, I'll leave it to him. Stay safe, Gloria.
You too, kid.
Spider-Man!
apartment building. Please don't burn down. It's getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head towards the gunfire.
Help me out, where?
Hiding in Taylor's bodega. He's got really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Taylor's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you. What? She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
Ah!
can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this!
Stand still!
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them!
It's the same thing!
Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I go back...
You can't! Stay back! How do you go back? Just stop, Miles! Stop!
Not till you do!
Can't hide from
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Newport.
It won't work! No one cares! Aren't you tired yet?
Why can't you just admit you're wrong?
Maybe because I'm not!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Gonna make it easy for you, Miles! I've beaten you before! I'll do it again!
Not this time!
You can't beat me!
She's stuck!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building closed. Hell, we're gonna find all of our clothes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza coming soon to Roxxon City. All right, later.
No. I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Keep dodging! See if it helps!
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this!
Quit moving!
There! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated
Get
if you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! You love Rick, too! How can you defend
I'm not leaving!
I gave you every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because... I'm Spider-Man.
Death wheels. Okay.
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same blocks, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine,
all right, man. All mine.
And everything is
all right. I see you around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah.
Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps and we're all running for the flex. Pete told me I was next.
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said... Get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.
Oh.